Hey guys, what's up? I am the Stormchild, and today, it's not really a metal song coming. I can tell you that, just that you know it. Today we're gonna do something very, very special, and very special to me personally, because I'm talking about Hans Zimmer. I think nearly everybody knows him. Maybe if you haven't heard the name yet, I'm totally sure you know him, because he is, in my opinion, one of the best soundtrack composers for movies that ever lived, and he still lives, and that is great, because I think he will write a lot more good soundtracks in the future. And yeah, he was a big influence in my life. The first time I really recognized him was on the Gladiator soundtrack. I think that was in the beginnings of the 2000s. It's a great movie, but the soundtrack is even greater, and till this day, under my top 10 of albums that ever came out. So, but I will not do a Gladiator song today. I will do Crimson Tide and 160 BPM. And yeah, Crimson Tide is the movie I have never seen, I have to be honest. But yeah, I know the song, because the first experience was on the Nightwish DVD from Wishes to Eternity, because Nightwish did a kind of cover of this song. Maybe you will recognize it. And they used it as an intro for a long time, I think on the Wishmaster tour, and even later on the second part of the Imaginarium tour. I'm not pretty sure. 160 BPM is from Angels and Demons soundtrack, so it's a kind of a medley. And yeah, better known maybe in Germany it's called Illuminati. Maybe it's called the movie's called that in other countries too. I don't know that, to be honest. So yeah, so I have my Hans Zimmer shirt on. I have seen him live, and that was one of the best experiences in my life. I saw him twice, one in an arena, the second show in a stadium in Frankfurt. That was so awesome. I was sitting in the third row, and it was so expensive, I can tell you that, but it was so worth it. And this is from the Live in Prague, Blu-ray, DVD, CD, whatever. This is one of the best ever, I can tell you that. So yeah, today is finally day I will do something from Hans Zimmer. Yeah, I think I just have to listen to the song. I could talk forever about him, because he is such a great songwriter, and I know of course many songwriters are really influenced by him, especially in the metal world. So yeah, Hans Zimmer, it's a medley, Crimson Tide and 160 BPM. Let's do it. Cheers. Alright, yeah, okay. The sound was not that good, so I can promise you on the Blu-ray DVD the sound is much better. But the two songs are, yeah, so awesome. I'm so in love with the music of Hans Zimmer. Because he had made so many great soundtracks, that is unbelievable. And yeah, I think I don't know any soundtrack. Of course, I love the soundtrack of Interstellar. You can have the movie poster here in my background. I love the movie and I love the soundtrack even more. Oh my god. Soundtracks like Inception, The Dark Knight Trilogy, as I said, Gladiator, The Lion King, he won an Oscar with, and King Arthur, The Last Samurai, Spider-Man, Superman, and so many others. This is unbelievable. Pirates of the Caribbean, of course. And that is so amazing what this guy has done with his songwriting. That is unbelievable. And yeah, I choose these two songs because I just love the combination of the songs. They are so... yeah, I can't have the words to describe it because they are so powerful and magic. And with Crimson Tide, this... choir in the background and the orchestration and everything and this beautiful melody, so I can really understand why Nightwish has chosen this as their intro, because it is so amazing. And yeah, they used a lot of Hans Zimmer intros, of course. At the Once Tour they used a combination of King Arthur and Last Samurai, and that was so beautiful and amazing. You can't hear it on the DVDs of Nightwish because I think they have left it out because of copyright things or something, I don't know. Also the intro and the outro, and that was so amazing. And yes, in 160 ppm from Angels and Demons or in Illuminati in Europe. It's so cool, especially the build-up, the melody, and when this percussion thing in the middle happened, that was live, pure magic, I can tell you. I was so blown away. That was such an experience. And then finally the melody kicks in, and wow, these are so many great musicians on one place. That is unbelievable. With this choir, the orchestra, the musicians, the songs, yeah. One of the best life experiences in my life. And I think there is no band or artist who can top that. I can imagine. So, as I said earlier, the tickets were very expensive, but they were worth it as hell. I mean, there were over 70 people on the stage. So, that's worth it. And so, yeah, I could talk about Hans Zimmer forever. I have watched a lot of documentaries and about his life and how he became this great musician and everything, because yeah, something in his music makes me smile, makes me cry, makes me get emotional. Everything is in it. That is so unbelievable, because he has, his songwriting is not always the difficult one, but he has this gift to make emotions, and that is so awesome. I just love it. And yeah, you can see it in my face, I think, because yeah. Yeah, I have watched this DVD so many times, heard the CD so many times, were on the concerts, watched the movies, have so many soundtracks of him here. Because this guy is pure magic with his songwriting. So maybe you can agree or disagree, but that would be a bit strange for me if you disagree, because I think he's just a genius. So maybe you can tell me what you think about Hans Zimmer, the live DVD, this concert. Maybe you were on a concert too. That would be so awesome. So please tell me your thoughts about it, how you felt at the concert. Did you feel the same as me? Just tell me everything. What's your favorite movie, your favorite soundtrack, or anything? That would be so interesting, because I'm just in love. I think that was a really long video, and yeah, I could talk about Hans Zimmer forever, because yeah, he's just a big part of my life in some way when it comes to music, definitely, and he always will be. So I think I will do a lot more of him in the future on my channel. Maybe you can help me out with what you guys want to hear. So I have 100 songs on my mind that I could do here on my channel, because there are so many good ones. But maybe you can help me out with this. So yeah, I think that was it finally for today. And I will talk a lot more in the next Hans Zimmer video, which is coming by 100%, I can tell you that. So yeah, now I'm in the feeling to watch the DVD right again. Yeah, maybe I will do that if I found the time today. So, I'm sorry. Guys, thank you for watching. I'm so close to reach the 1,000 subscribers. That is so awesome and amazing. I'm feeling so happy about that. And maybe you can help me out with it if you subscribe my channel too. That would be so awesome, and I would be so happy about that. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. And yeah, I really hope we see us the next time. I'm the Stormchild. Bye.